Hey guys, it's Marnie, your very own personal wing girl. I'm gonna give you some insider information so you can get inside a woman's mind. Today, I wanna talk about sleeping with a virgin. You might think that sleeping with a virgin would be hot, but trust me, it might be more than you bargained for. Here's my five reasons not to sleep with a virgin. Number one. It's called a first love syndrome. Remember your first time? Of course you do. Everybody does. Losing your virginity is a pretty big deal, and people tend to get attached to their first lover. If you're not planning on sticking around once the deed is done, then find somebody else, not a virgin, to have a one-night stand with. Be realistic about what you want, and if it isn't a relationship, then get out of there. Number two, responsibility. If you're taking a virgin to bed, you're taking somebody who is inexperienced, someone who doesn't really know what to expect. And so you have a responsibility to ensure that they're relaxed and ready for sex. The longer they've stayed a virgin, the more important their virginity obviously is to them. I hope you understand that you have the power in this dynamic, right? Number three, experience. Basically, a virgin hasn't got any. Yes, there's plenty of skills that they may have picked up without actually sleeping with someone, but for the most part, they're going to need some guidance. And while you might enjoy the power play of getting to be the teacher, there's a lot of emotion tied to losing your virginity. Any woman who's a virgin is going to have this picture-perfect idealized vision of their first time, which means there's a lot of scope, no matter how good you are between the sheets, for possible disappointment. Like, think about all the aftercare you'll have to provide. Are you willing to do that? Do you want to do that? You've learned a lot since your first time, and you'll need to bring that experience to them. Number four, experimentation. This goes hand in hand with experience. A virgin is likely to be nervous about their first time, so it's pretty unlikely that you'll be swinging from the rafters, waking all the neighbors. You're gonna need to take things easy. Think missionary with plenty of reassurance. So if you're looking for a wild night of passion or just somebody to try that with, try looking for someone else who's more experienced. Number five, are you ready? Forget them for a moment. Are you ready to take the responsibility for taking someone else's virginity? You're always going to be their first time, even if you leave. So you thought you wanted to have sex with a virgin, okay? Think again. This kind of hookup comes with hangups, and unless you're willing to stick around, I'd suggest that you pick up someone with a little bit more experience. For more tips on how to understand women and really figure out what you want, whether it's in the bedroom or in the dating world, go to winggirldatingtips.com.